Greetings from the Big Apple, the city that never sleeps joins 10 others across the country with Verizon's 5G ultra wideband. So what does that mean for America's largest city and its visitors? Sit back for a New York minute as we take you on a tour.
Hey guys, here at the crossroads of the world, things are bustling. More than 330,000 people pass through on a daily basis, most of them probably taking selfies like me. And now those with the latest 5G devices can download subway maps, stream podcasts, even download iconic New York movies faster than a New York minute.
Manhattan's financial district, it's where business gets done. And now Verizon Business customers with devices like this Samsung Galaxy S10 5G can download business plans, review rough cuts of videos, and even access huge files without having to stop and miss a beat.
We've got the boroughs covered as well. In fact, when you're in parts of downtown Brooklyn, you'll find Verizon's blazing fast 5G.
Here in the Bronx, there's a lot of excitement around 5G and what it means to the community and how it's going to transform small business.
And while some of our competitors are spending time, money, resources, building websites, launching campaigns to raise awareness of our well-established 5G plans, we remain laser-focused on building 5G the right way by leveraging our extensive spectrum in the places it matters most, including NFL stadiums and densely populated urban centers like right here in Times Square.
So start spreading the news, 5G is here. It's also available today in Boise, Idaho and Panama City, Florida, with more cities on the way. Until next time, you're up to speed.